Hey everyone, and welcome to this class. In this short video, I'll be showing you how to simply download and install Blender. So firstly, before we start the tutorial, let me just quickly show you how to download and install Blender. Just go to your web browser and type Blender, and then click this link, the first link, and then go to download, and then go to download Blender. So Blender should be downloading in the background. Now for Mac, I would suggest searching on YouTube how to install Blender on Mac, because there are two major applications for Apple Silicon and Intel, and I would not know which OS you're using. For instance, Blender, you just have one application for Blender Windows. But for Mac, you have two different applications that tailor to two different operating systems. After you're done downloading Blender, you just want to come here, double click, just wait for next to come up. You want to click next. I agree. You can read the terms and just licensing. This is mostly licensing under terms. Click next. Then you select where you want the location to be. Usually it should be your drive C, and click next and install. Just let give Blender permission to run on your device. And yeah. In the next video, we'll be going over Blender's user interface and a couple of navigation tools just to get you used to Blender. See you in class.